The authorities in southern India have demolished two luxury lakeside apartment complexes that were built in violation of environmental rules. The Supreme Court ordered the demolitions in Kerala after a committee found that they broke rules protecting coastal areas. Two more skyscrapers were set to be razed on Sunday. And this is the second explosion. There it is.